I just can't work out this road surface today. It's damp in places, it's the BMs are a bit skittish on the bends. We've got a lot of debris as well on the road surface, just to keep it smooth. And I look at Ian's tyres, they're damp but they're not wet, it's a strange road surface. Smooth, keep it smooth, keep it smooth. That's more like it. What we're trying to do is trying to use some observation aid so we can use the white Arctic in the distance. Help us out with the road itself. We've got several vehicles in front of us. We probably could pop the blue one off when we could. There's a straight coming up after the bend. That's more like it, more controlled. We're thinking about what we're doing. Strange road surface though, it's still damp, but it doesn't look damp. Still continuing to build the white HD in the distance. The road works 400 yards, traffic lights as well, brake lights. Some sort of water, here we go. Remember that on the way back, I'll probably go back via Beeston, I think. Opportunities to overtake the cars in front, we've got a junction coming up where we're going to turn right. Main road ahead of us.